Good morning and welcome to Sacred Space, our meditation service at Winter Garden on Sunday morning. We're glad that you are able to join with us. The weather is a bit cooler as of right now, but should warm up for our 9:30 service outdoors. We're almost ready to go with that. We pray that this time is a time for you that you are able to sit and be present. You're able to listen to God's holy word this day. And that as you hear the words from Scripture, you are able to hear a word from God for you. Our scripture lesson is from Psalm 25, verses 1 through 10 this day. So friends, let us open our hearts and minds to God as we worship our Creator.
Thank you.
Listen to these words from Psalm 25, verses 1 through 10. To you, Yahweh, I lift up my soul. My God, I trust in you. Don't let me be ashamed. Don't let my enemies triumph over me. No, none who hope in you will be ashamed, but shame will come to the wantonly treacherous. Show me your ways, Yahweh. Teach me your paths. Lead me in your truth and teach me, for you are the God of my salvation. I wait all the day long for you. Remember your mercies, Yahweh, your love, your ancient and unwavering love. Pardon the sins of my youth and my rebellious ways. Remember me because of your love, because of your goodness, Yahweh. And how good and upright you are, Yahweh. You instruct sinners in the path. You guide the humble in what is right and teach them your way. All of your paths, Yahweh, are full of love and faithfulness for those who keep your covenant and testimonies. Friends, this is the word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God. And let us go into a time of silent meditation on God's words this day. For those of you who are gathering with us at home, we invite you to join us for communion as well. If you are able to grab juice or bread or crackers, grapes, anything that will help remind you of the Lord's Supper this day, we invite you to participate with us. From 1 Corinthians chapter 11. But I have passed on to you I received from Christ, that on the night he was betrayed, our Savior Jesus took bread, gave thanks, and broke it, saying, "This is my body, which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after supper, he took the cup and said, "This cup is the new covenant of my blood, in my blood. Whenever you drink it, do it in remembrance of me. For every time you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim Jesus' death until Christ comes." So friends, the body of Christ broken for you. And the cup of the new covenant. God, be present with us in this time. Be present with us in these moments. And continue to meet us on our journey. In your name we pray this day. Amen. You know, we have technology difficulties, so my iPad keeps freezing up. So as we are in this space and in this time, I look forward to seeing how God works and moves in us as we listen and as we create the space each and every day that God calls us to. So two quick announcements. The first is we will have fellowship on Zoom today at 11, and it's a great way to connect with one another. Even though it's virtually, we still have a wonderful time doing so. And second, tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock, we will begin our Lectio Divina time where we dive deep into scripture every Monday morning during Lent. And so I hope you will join us for that. That is also on Zoom at 8 o'clock. So from Psalm 25, verse 10. All of your paths, Yahweh, are full of love and faithfulness for those who keep your covenant and testimonies. Friends, I pray that this season of Lent, as the psalmist says, that our paths with God will be full of love and faithfulness. Go in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the Creator and Redeemer and Sustainer of us all.